Hey guys, today we're going to talk about a half flip, which is a great move to allow you to get back on defense or recover quickly. We're going to take this into three steps. Step one is the actual start of the backwards flip. You're going to pull back on the joystick and you're going to hit the jump button. Step two, as you're pulling back and you feel the car rotating backwards, you're going to cancel it by pushing the stick forward. This should allow your car's bonnet to hit the ground. And then step three, once you've got the bonnet parallel to the ground, you're going to do an air roll so your wheels will touch the ground instead of the top of your car. I hope you find this video helpful. If it has been, hit like and subscribe for me. Thank you.